Can you name one of the unlikely well-known historical figures he was related to?
Did you read his 9/11 tweet?
Okay. Yeah, what did he say?
He said, I can't believe it's been 11 years since them slags flew into that building, or something like that. It still does my nut in to this day. Well, I can't quote it exactly verbatim.
What a lovely tribute.
Yeah, them slags.